Hey, did you hear about the kid in the lunchroom? I heard that he got sent to silent lunch, 'cause he brought a gun to school.
Yeah, I did. I was at the gym at the time, and was trying to exercise, and I hear him from miles away screaming. It was disturbing.
I was in social studies when I heard him scream. My ears were ringing and really could not focus.
I really think that the kid needs to think before he does things. Did you hear? He swore at a teacher. He was so bad they had to hire a SWAT team to calm him down.
I also heard that he made an inappropriate remark to a female student. She was so offended, she was sent to the hospital. She's fine now, but she's in another school. But he still continues to harass her, even to this day.
I know what's his deal. I had it up to here with him. He continues to make trouble. And they continue to keep him. That ticks me off.
I know, he should seriously go to a special school, 'cause he can't act right, and his screaming makes my ears bleed. That kid needs some serious help.
Every time I think of that kid, I imagine how his parents feel about him acting the way he does. He needs to be more grounded.
I think he needs a slap in the behind every now and then.
Okay. Let's not be too hasty. Let's just put this behind us for now. 'Cause I'm late for math class. We'll talk more. But right now gotta go.
Okay, dude. See ya later.
Do you know where the front office is?
The front office is next to the lunchroom. Just go to your right and you'll see it there.
Don't use that tone with me. Aren't you supposed to be in art class?
Yes, but not for a few hours. I got a lot of time.
You watch how you speak to me or I'm writing you up.
I'm really sorry, just trying to help.
Okay, I'm writing you up now. See you in detention, young man. I'll be waiting.
So how was your math class?
It was a stink bomb. That kid is gonna drive me crazy. He keeps fooling around and I'm trying to study. He did a word problem on how to kill hobos effectively. And it wasn't even the assignment. And on top of that, he did animal noises. It drove me nuts. He got me in trouble and now I have detention.
I have detention and didn't do anything.
That kid will be the death of me. I swear, I'm gonna talk to the principal about this. He's out of control. I talked to the principal, he got kicked out. 'Cause he cut off another student's hair with a pocket knife and try to stab her with it.
Great. I no longer have to deal with his screaming and yelling.
I'm really glad that the principal finally got the backbone to kick him out.
Amen. Now I got to go. Hope to see you next year.
I'm really glad to be home and no school. Gonna go watch TV. Oh, what a day.